With Ignite's Link Summary Report, admins have a full list of both the active and expired links on their domain. Located under the Links tab in the web UI, admins can filter the links by folder path, status, user, and date accessed. View the details for each link to edit the sharing settings or delete the link to disable access. Additionally, admins can export a links report to keep for their records. Simpler link visibility and management with Ignite's Link Summary Report.